Welcome back. In this video, we'll see how to find out the first text, middle text or the last text from a data. Now, if you see on the left hand side, I have all the colors which have been separated by delimiter hyphen. So, you see red, 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 blue, green, black and so on. If I want the first color from this data, I can just type as red, red, enter and Ctrl E. And if you observe, it will give me only first color from that data set. Now, sometimes you don't need the first data, you need the middle text from here. So, first of all, I'll just delete all this text from here. And the first one is red. I will teach them one more time as green because in the first place, everywhere it was red. So, red and green and then press Ctrl E from a keyboard. And you see, it has taken the middle data from entire text here. Very, very simple. And the last one, if I want the last text which is given as red and then black. So, red and black, enter and then Ctrl E. And you can see, only the last text from the data has been picked up. So remember, Ctrl E is a shortcut which will understand the pattern and give you the answers.